3, 2, 1.
Yes, Rosalynn Carter, our First Lady, she and her husband were some of the last actual humanitarians to occupy the White House, which is why some people said he was a better ex-president than he was president, because his personality was so much more conducive to humanitarian efforts rather than the politics of Washington, D.C. It was almost like sometimes they didn't belong in Washington, D.C. They were too good for it.